Good day all. We'll continue explaining the crash cart and now we reach to the oxygen, which is really important for the patient during the cold or during the emergencies or compromising of the airway. We really need to make sure the oxygen cylinder is all the time full of oxygen. At least we need like minimum of 1000 PCI. Let's speak about one of the most basic and important part or equipment found in the crash cart, bag mask or manual resuscitation bag. May most of us know it as Ambo bag, related to the company who's producing this bag. It is used to provide the positive pressure ventilatory assistance to the patient with apnea or inadequate ventilations. And this bag mask valve, it has actually multi-valve. It will allow the air to go in one direction. Like let's say this is the oxygen source. The oxygen will go to the patient in one direction. If the patient exhale, it will go to another direction. All of this process will be through valves. Different sizes are available based on the patient. A transparent mask should be used so the lip color and presence of emesis, blood, or foreign matter can be seen. Using a mask is temporarily until the patient has invasive airway and mechanical ventilator. So let's discuss now what are the components of the bag mask. We have oxygen tube and oxygen connector. We have oxygen reservoir bag. We have air inlet and pressure release valve, so it will allow the pure oxygen to go to the patient and will not allow the exhaled air to go to the bag. Here we have the medication port, which will allow to give the endotracheal tube medications without disconnecting the bag, and you can use it with needle or without needle. Here we have pressure limited valve, which will open if the pressure from the patient side is very high. So I'm giving the pressure for the patient while there is resistance, this valve will open. Now this one, do not close it, do not override it unless there is a certain order from the practitioner. Once the patient exhale, the secretions will not come to me. It will go by this curve to be far from me. How to check the Ambo bag is working well? Initially, we have to close the opening by our thumb. Then close the valve, which is there, either by your finger or by simply override it. Then you will squeeze. You have to have resistance. If there is leak, it means the Ambo bag not functioning well. After that, you open the medication port. Now you hear. You will find there is a sound, which is normal, it should be. Now, you open the pressure limited valve and you have to hear the flow. Now, let's demonstrate bagging. You need to place the patient in supine position, open the patient's airway by using the head tilt, chin lift maneuver. If cervical spine injury is suspected, use a jaw thrust maneuver without extending the neck. Using the bag mask valve with oxygen reservoir, it will give really high concentrated oxygen to the patient. Ensure that the mask is large enough to seal around the patient's mouth and nose without covering the eyes. If the patient can take breath by his own and he has desaturation and you need to use the Ambo bag, you just apply it on his face and by the valves, the oxygen will go through this device. By the valves, it will go to the patient, and when he will exhale, it will go to the another side, so he will receive pure oxygen just by applying this bag mask on his mouth and nose. We really need to make sure that we are firmly pressing by C and E technique. If the sealing did not achieved by one hand, you might need to use two hands and you need another person to squeeze the bag. So you will put like double C and double E technique. Squeezing for the bag should be gently over 1 second. So do not make it too fast and do not make it too slow. So avoid high peak pressure, avoid high volume, avoid rapid inflation. We need to observe symmetrical rise and fall of the chest. We can ask somebody to auscultate the breathing equally for the two lungs. You can also use the ambo bag for the endotracheal tube. Also the tracheostomy. Usually we know BEEB, the positive end expiratory pressure on the mechanical ventilator. To use the bag mask with BEEB. This BEEB, it will make a pressure to prevent the whole air to go outside, which is like naturally we have it in our body. We have 5 centimeter water pressure BEEB inside our body normally, naturally. Here you can adjust actually from 5 to 20. Let's see this experimental trial. I did it in the Skills Lab to see the difference between the BEEB and non-BEEB ambu bag. Hope you find this video useful for you, and you will share it with your colleagues or students or friends. Thank you.